How accurate are these canine cannons? I wouldn't exactly call them accurate.
But with enough practice, you can get a little luckier.
These are actually designed to throw that ball out there for your dog. You stuff the tennis ball in the end and pop it off. That way you don't have to touch the slobbery ball from your dog. And you can give your arm a break. Nerf makes one of these as well, but everybody kind of liked the canine cannon a little better.